a kid, you don't even know that you're going to have to work one day and, oh, how the world works and this and that. And yeah, we race dirt bikes for a job. I mean, it's pretty damn badass.
This championship is looking more and more like it's going to be wrapped up early by Hunter Lawrence. Well, that's the statement he made on the podium when he came back at Unadilla. He said, this is not pressure. He chooses to do this for a living. Pressure was when his family was trying to make it in this sport and they barely had enough money to eat. That's pressure. And that's why he's a very deserving champion. He gave you everything he had. Your 2023 Pro Motocross 250 champion is Hunter Lawrence.
That is. Awesome job.